Like, anybody I battle, listen, I keep it funky. I got no hate in my blood, I got no shame in my game. Only battle I ever lost was my first battle ever, was with J Mills. And I battled him twice. The second time, body bagged him, but that's my nigga though. But everybody else was dead.
So why that Los nigga lying?
The King Los nigga, I don't know him. Tell him please stop lying.
He a OG, you know what I'm saying? But I've been around, like, before Rex. Like, I battled Uncaso on 104th and Lennox with Lou Cabrazzi outside. I battled J.R. Wright and them niggas in Harlem when Loon was still that nigga. So, like, I've been around, you know what I'm saying? Like, I've been around.
The niggas will smack the shit out of him.
Nah, we're not trying to get violent. This is about music. This is about music. But somebody please get in his comments or something. Tell him he stop lying. You never battled J.R. Ryder ever, and especially in Harlem. Like, my memory is not that bad. You know what I'm saying? But I definitely got to catch up and watch that battle, because I heard it was a good one. But,
I think this is a show where somebody was catching the TJ.
Besides J Mills, who else I battled? I battled Smoke Dizza on 125th. Got him out of there too. That's my nigga though. Who else I battled? Everybody else y'all probably won't even know. Just like street shit. But you know what it is? You know what I was telling Fred? Like, anybody I came across that was nice, I ended up being cool with. T-Rex, Loaded Lux, Charlie Clips, whoever I came across. Because I got no hate in my blood, so if you was really spitting it like me, I fuck with you. No hate in my blood, you know what I mean?
I like other shit too, but this is what I really like.
And no, I'm not trying to be a battle rapper. I don't want to come back and battle. I just want to make good music and keep supplying the streets with that fire. Yeah, but I don't want to battle. I'm good. Yeah, if King Los really want to... Listen, if King Los really want to battle me... He really want to battle me? Because he talking like he battled me. He never did. But if he really want to do... You know, I guess... Fred told me he write for Diddy and all that. Listen, put that money up. Put that money up. I will kill you. Live on pay-per-view, nigga. For everyone to see. Besides that, I'm working on my new album. And I'm chilling. I'm living. Staying out the way. I'm on parole. I got like 3 months left. I'm good. You heard?